Hey, what's going on, everybody? Just wanted to do a quick voiceover because then I feel like typing it all out. My buddy Varndell dropped from pro into senior, and I'm still learning this Renegade, so I decided to go back to C. On a high note, I got that fourth place in senior, so I'm going to ride that wave until the end of the year. Going back into C class is still C class. There's still sandbagging pieces of shit in C class, but there's, what are you going to do? That's the type of world we live in. No one has any integrity anymore. But I have some bad luck in this. I think that there's either something wrong with my power steering unit or something got jammed up or binded in there. I lose power steering really early on in the race. And then I think I vapor locked my quad at some point right before the race. I had almost run it out of gas. I filled it completely up with some new fresh 93. And it started acting funny on me. It kind of went away halfway through the race, but I was so far back that I just wasn't fast enough to be able to make up for it. Again, I have some bad luck. I get stuck at one point, a couple other things, but that's just, I guess that's why people watch these videos, because of the calamities that happen to me while I ride. But I still have fun. This course was, I think, the hardest course I've ever ridden on. It was harder than snowshoe. It was like snowshoe without as much mud, and it was off camber the entire time. I hope you liked the video. I just didn't want to quit. Ended up finishing, and I got fifth. Fifth out of 10. It's not too bad with no power steering, you know what I mean? Anyway, thanks for all the support. Stay safe out there, rubber side down.
I think this. Oh, fuck! Finish line! Where's the finish line? Where's the finish line?
Right up there. love you, buddy. Keep going.
That's like sexual.